Bring it, bitch!
With all my shit, I still take movement penalties from this guy.
Really?
I'm trying to trap this motherfucker, which is why I'm not pushing him away, but he's not locked in by my fucking shit. I've got like 11 lock, and this guy is not affected.
Oh, for our really?
Wow, am I gonna die?
Just heal for all his HP.
I have no choice, man. I'm getting wrecked if I don't fucking, fucking put a shield up. So. Ah, fuck, he's free again. Came close, but I just couldn't do it. So yeah, as I was saying, we need to find enemies who are not ridiculously above our level for that reason. Wait, can I just get the fuck out through the bottom? Yes, I could have. Damn it.
I don't know, man. I'm kind of getting bored with this game.
Yeah, we'll go a little bit longer, man. Then we'll toss the shit in the trash.
I mean, why bother then? I mean, it's an MMO. It's meant to be played in the long form.
No, I ain't leaving yet, man. I ain't come all this way just to leave now.
What's on the agenda?
Huh?
What's on the agenda?
The agenda is moving down below the city. I'm at 5, negative 14, but you should know that already.
I know nothing.
I know you're taking a long ass time to get down here.
First ball.
Might as well look for better enemies while I'm waiting. You'll never catch me. Private Paddocks, what's fucking new? What the fuck is new, man? Actually, I'll go right. Okay, nothing here. There. God, can't I find some enemies that are a little different? Apparently not. I'm not here. This motherfucker has no dialogue box or something. Seriously. That's not me. Go away.
No.
Get away from me!
Bye!
Alright, hurry up, get over here.
No.
Gotta start somewhere, might as well start here. Hurry up, man! Dude, hurry. I'm gonna fight. The fight's about to start. I'm gonna die if you're not in here.
Alright, let's do this.
No ally must die. Okay, that's easy. But the reward is shit, of course.
What's our end goal? Is there like a dungeon in mind?
Huh?
What's our end goal here? Is there a dungeon in mind?
I don't know. I've got a key to a sandy castle shit. That is northeast of the city, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that. I think you can get in with your keychain. Wow, he just healed that dude.
What?
Get wrecked, bitch! Alright, so wreck this guy's face, this yellow one. Putting an AoE marker on him.
What does that mean?
It means just bomb the hell out of him and it'll AoE. So use your fire attacks.
Do that.
It's not fire, bitch.
I know, but my fire won't work for you.
Oh my god. Fine. Stop fucking healing. All of them have a shield now. That's great. Oh, motherfucker, I took damn fucking implement. Even with all this gear, I'm taking movement penalties from these enemies. That's cool. I pretty much did nothing but remove their shields. Okay. Wow, my health is gone. Alright, kill this yellow one now. That's six.
Bro, are you joking right now? I can't even fucking hit him.
Oh, your skills are worthless. Wow, you just took a movement penalty. Great. Just what I need when I'm dying! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Fucking thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 115 health. Dying. Can we get rid of one fucking thing? Wow, that did a lot.
He also debuffed Nami, that's a little shit.
Finally, one's dead. It's a miracle. Give up my fucking shield for it. I will not die here. So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with your fucking fireball? Can you cast it from the side?
Nope.
Wow, your skills are very situational.
GG, well done.
I got some skin. Yay. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with skin. I don't know. Health 75 70%. Oh, that's good.
Alright, let's do it. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. I don't know how weapons work in this game. I have a single weapon and it does very little damage. Fine. Astral Blade. I believe so. Worse than this guy. Got a weird range. Said to use Astral Blade. Oh, Elemental Drain. Alright, I'll use that.
I'm getting his skin. That does not seem helpful.
I got a golden larva egg worth 100,000.
Wait, what?
I got a golden larva egg that's worth 100,000 average.
Interesting. I'm in 6 negative 12, man.
Alright, I'm coming. Alright, let's do this. Level 146, let's go.
Show me this egg. It's worth $97, not $97,000.
Really? Dang it. I didn't read that right, sorry.
Where are we? Come on, let's go to the fucking cemetery. Fuck this. Fuck these regenerative little fucking slugs.
We're going up towards the cemetery.
Why aren't you near me, dude? We ran the same fucking way the entire time, and now you're somewhere else somehow. Where the hell are you? Why are you up there? I'm dead. All right, I changed my mind. I'm going northeast, man, to this dungeon area thing. Place. Whatever. There. A lot of going up, okay. God, are you gonna let me go up or not? Jesus, motherfucker has an up arrow and I can't go up. That's smart. Brilliant. By the way, again, for like the third time, I love it how there's fucking level 80 and 50 and all that shit scattered all over the fucking place, so you never know what you can fucking farm and scavenge for. Gosh darn fucking brilliance, man. The minds of geniuses, truly. Alright, I'm here at the beach. See what kind of enemies we got. Okay. We got aquatic life. That's cool, I guess. Okay. Level 128. So we got shit here that we can really sink our teeth into. Question is, do they drop armor pieces? Wow, they're fast. Really fast. That's bullshit. where I'm at on the map, right? I just killed two and took 2% damage. I got a scale and a beach towel. Try fighting three of them. Feels very cheated.
Alright, man. I'm getting tired here.
Gonna die to this shit, seriously? Unfucking real. Whew. Suntan lotion. Oh my god, 26%. I'm dying. Help. Help me.
Where are you? I don't think I can jump.
Can you see me drinking that?
I can, yeah.
Nice. Have a seat.
I don't know how.
Oh, for God's sakes. Ah. It is. It's here somewhere. Oh, that's right. On your chat bar, click smileys and emotes. And then it's in the first one, emotes. The hell? Where did you get that?
Bought it.
Wow.
When you were offline, I got on, I went and farmed an Inkrim, and I made around 900,000, and I bought this banner.
Yeah, right, right.
No, it's from a guild.
Yeah, I figured. Thank you.
Alright.
Well, I guess let's suicide. Suicide mission! Wait, which one's going first?
Where are you?
I'm fighting, fool.
I think I entered the wrong mission.
12, -25.
That's where I am, but I entered the wrong mission.
Dude, you better be fucking kidding me.
Nope.
That's not funny. It's very inappropriate, man. Are you in a fight?
Yes.
Barely handle three.
Well,
oh, damn it, it's rounded. Oh, I'm trying to work miracles over here.
Oh man.
Oh man, me. I'm in a fucking orgy over here by myself. And I'm dead. That's not fair. Thank you so much. I just said to myself, I really want to die again. Really what I want to do! Dead. Really want to die. Dying is what I want to do the most. Alright, well, whatever. I'm ending this series here. It was a shitty game. Might as well end it with the most dumb ending to the series ever. Oh, God. I hope you guys found some kind of enjoyment from this garbage. And, yeah, just the greatness of games that aren't actually free to play. And, yeah, all the stupidity we went over in the last videos, whatever. I'm going to move on to Duelist until Tropico 5 gets here, and then I'll be playing Tropico 5. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, support me on Patreon, and spread the word about what I'm doing online. See you in the next video.